Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So in today's session we'll discuss about one main concept in Windows Word, that is mail merge. Now what exactly the mail merge means? So mail merge means just getting the data from the Excel to Windows Word. So here we'll see that one, how can we do that. And in the Windows Word you'll be having an option called mailings in the main menu, and here we'll be having the mail merge. So what can we do by using this mail merge? Just for example, if you are a teacher and if you are supposed to send the marks of your students to your parents, so we need to give a different letters for all the parents. So if your class consists of some 60 members, we need to write the 60 letters of their marks. So that can be easily done with the help of this mail merge. So we can maintain the data in an Excel format, and from this Excel format we can generate all the letters at a time. See, for example, I have given some 5 students details, that's like parent name, address, place, student name, roll number, subject 1 to subject 6, right? Now I need to send the data to the parents. Now I have prepared one letter format. So we'll open that letter format and we'll send all the letters. First we'll generate all the letters and then we can send them to their parents. So this is the letter format, you can see. So here we need to give the parent name and parent address, and it is hereby informed that your son or a daughter, some here we'll give the name of the student. So we have to get the name of the students, and here we need to get the roll number of a student, and marks for subject 1, the marks should be filled in this place, and for subject 2 here, subject 3, subject 4, 5 and 6. So like this we have generated a template for the letter to intimate regarding the intimation of marks. Now so open this letter and you just go with the mailings, start mail merge. So these are the letters, so you can have a lot of options. So just I am going with the letters, start mail merge of letters. So now the mail merge has been started, and now we need to select the recipients. So select the recipients, and if you are not having any existing list, just type a new list. But I am using some Excel, so I am using some existing list. So I'll go with this use an existing list, and in the desktop, in the mail merge folder, I am having this list student marks. I am linking the student marks to this letter, right? So automatically it was linked. Now we have to insert the merge field. So here we need to get the father name, parent name. So insert the merge field parent name here, and next line insert the address, and the next line insert the place, and here we insert the student name and with roll number, and again here we need to insert the roll number, right? And then here the subject 1 marks to be included, and in this place we need to include subject 2 marks, in this place we have to include subject 3 marks, and 4, 5 and 6. So similarly we need to give the insertion, so merge field insertion. So now if you start merging, if you finish merging, so from that table, so in this marks table we are having some 5 students data. So automatically 5 letters will be generated with the 5 different data. So you can observe here. So this is a single page, right? This is a single page. And now I just inserted the merge field. Now I am just clicking on merge, edit individual documents and all, merge all records. Click on OK. Automatically you'll get the data. See, you can observe. So this is one letter. So the name is Ramesh, the door number is so and so, and name is Vijayawada, place is Vijayawada, and name is Harish, student name is Harish, and roll number with 101 and with the data. So this is one student information. If you scroll down, you can get the second student information with another letter. So this is a flat number 11, a Guntur, and Ramu is just name 102, and these are the marks of Ramu. And if you scroll down the third, scroll down fourth, fifth, like this we can insert or we can generate a more number of data in a single pages, right? Like, first we need to give the template, okay, first we need to give the template, and then we need to insert the merge fields. So where we need to get the data from the Excel and what is the information, and then just click on the finish and merge, and then automatically a new file with all these letters will be generated. Now you can simply, you can take the printout and you can post them to you, to the respective addresses, right? So this is a very important concept, so that it will reduce most of the human power. So if it is not there, we need to take 100 printouts and we need to write all the data in each page. But here it is a simple option. So we are just preparing the template and we are inserting the merge fields, and we are just finishing the merge. Automatically all the pages were created with the data. So the data is getting from the Excel sheet to Word file. So this is called a mail merge. This is called a mail merge, right? So hope you understood this one. So let's stop here, and if you are having any doubts regarding this mail merge concept, feel free to post your doubts in the comment section. Definitely I will try to clarify all your doubts. If you really understood my session, like my session, share my session with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much.